Hello, I'm Chris Leung. So today I'm going to Singapore. Now in the airport. So in the airport, I saw this wonderful handsome boy.
Hello.
What's your name?
Benson.
Dancer?
Benson.
Oh, Benson. I thought he's a dancer. Oh, okay, good. So he got he saw me just next to my paper, and then he said see so many doctor chiropractor, yeah. But the pain is still there.
Yes.
Lower back. So how long already?
I mean about 2 years.
Yeah. 2 years.
So the incident happened when I woke up, mm-hmm. and I cannot bend down to brush my teeth. Started from the day, it's like nightmare for me.
I see. So now morning pain or?
Every day, anytime it's like swollen. You know?
So your job is a computer a lot?
No. Sales, running here and there.
Oh, sales. How about very high or low? High class, what
last
car?
Time,
sport car.
Normal sedan.
Last time sport car. Sport car definitely. Yeah. Last time I got sport car also. Lower back problem. No more.
But is it after the chiropractic done, and then another week you come again?
Usually for your case, after due already, I'm feeling better. But after that, after 2 or 3 weeks, come back already. Just now I check your spine. Actually, your spine a bit weak, not in the spine weak, because of the core muscle. These two is the core muscle on the left right muscle. Supposedly it's the bone. And then whatever this bone loosen up already. Whatever now it correct, very easy to collapse.
Okay.
So now after do already, because of these two muscles, not enough strong, we call it a core muscle weakened.
Okay.
So this one after 2 weeks, no problem. You have to build up back this two muscle. So you can do some plank and then some swimming.
Help. Prank.
Yeah.
Okay. Prank. So should I go and visit you again?
If you got pain, then come back, should be no problem. Your one is not. Actually, what I'm doing is I open up your L4 and L5 for me. But I will just saw your core compression on the nerve.
Okay.
So now everything done already should be open.
Okay. Because last time I've been doing this like chiropractic and Chinese one. So he released my blood.
Okay.
The painting and then he chopped it. The blood come out for a while.
Yeah. After that, loosen up.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one is called a coblet. Yeah, that one can help also. So the most important, let's say you're driving a lot, you have to wear back your what I call back support, or you can put some pillow at the back.
I'll put pillow at the back. Driving.
Because our whole body structure is not straight. It's S C curve. So what I put in the support.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
Alright, have a safe trip back to.
Yeah, I just came back from Singapore also yesterday.
Oh, Singapore, now you're back to.
Yeah, back to
Da.
Thank you very much.
Okay, see you. So wonderful. Now in the airport in the Subang. This is my second time in the Subang airport. It's very nice. Very nice and good. Actually, next time you come here, you guys have to come to this restaurant. Very good. I like the nasi lemak. Very, very nice nasi lemak. And this is a boss. Handsome boss. Apa nama ini kedai?
Kedai Kopi Melaya.
You have to come to, if you come to airport or Subang airport, you must come to the Kedai Kopi Melaya. Melaya. Means before Malaysia, Melaya. So the food is fantastic, especially if you eat the what I call the egg with the bread. And the nasi lemak rendang and nasi lemak what. But today, curry rasa all low today. So good. And today I'm going to Singapore. Singapore, and arrive there. Then after that, I will the hall have to set up at night because why? The venue still got someone using. So tomorrow or tonight after 10 o'clock we can set up. So after set up, see how is the condition. Then tomorrow we start at 9 o'clock. Yeah, guys, ready. And then you still can book still at our place for the 14 and 15 extension time 7 to 9 o'clock at night. So my flight is 7:50 and I'm very ready. You guys ready? Good. So just now over here I got a few patients. No, not say patient, got a few spot me. So very good. Alright, I see you guys later. Xin xin eh. Xin yam xin yam. Saw is normal. Whatever today fixed already, you feel a little pulling. If you got this sensation, it's correct. It's called ventilation blood. Then if yes, raise, you got a reaction, it's good. But it's not pain. If you pain, then different story.
So after you
also, yes, also usually your back affect the leg one. You call it a sciatica nerve. So now after you ready, you feel a little bit pulling and the numbness also reduce. But no cross leg, huh? Good. Alright. Few person recognize me. No time for me to saw the phone issue. Hi everyone. My Simon, my time is 7:50 in Subang. So after that, I can have some meeting with all the crew member. We are very big crew member over here. Hi sister, my sister is here. Oh, all right. Chris Leong. And Joanne. Oh, bốc, đừng lấy dính đồ sống thì. Này, bác ấy ra trong giờ xin. Good, thank you.
Okay, so I can see you live.
Yes. Now you are in live.
Oh, hello.
Hi, daddy, mommy. Your son is here. Hi, friend. Your son is here. Give me torture.
Okay, I will catch your flight with.
Thanks a lot. Yeah. Huh? Good. Very good. Thank you very much. So, and
hả?
Đứng vô luôn ngon. Tặng lễ. Nà, qua đây khách hàng thấy là hello.
Hi James. Tôi từ bác. Yes, yes. Hi Adrian. Our flight is 7:50. Yes. Yes. Hi, Rosie.
So this time, Joanne is a Cyber Avengers team. Is follow me for this trip. It's wonderful. Just now he pick me up from the house and John, thank you very much, and the two son accompany mother. So and she is my officially media photographer. So whatever during the trip, you see all the nice picture. The environment or some candy shop or some how I do a stir. So he is a photographer for the media. So all the best, Joanne?
Yes.
Any, you feel any tense or what? Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Good. last few days she mentioned can't sleep, very excited.
Kanchiang.
Kanchiang, everything. But I say it's okay, it's good. Good. Whatever you guys are.